today, ayan, naka-jacket po tayo. Ang kapal ng jacket natin because up till now, ang lamig pa rin. I mean, ngayon, this past few days, ang lamig dito sa Calapan and it has been rainy and cold. Kaya, naka-jacket tayo today. So, ayan, share ko lang. So, basically, today, I'll be showing you these two bags that my mom bought from Lazada for me because ako ay naging sa honors place. I was nasa honors place sa school ko for the second and third quarter. So, may honors ako, with honors ako, and my mom decided to give me a bag. So, thank you, mommy. Thank you, din. So, first, dalawa yung bag. So, I've got a sling bag siya. It's like this sling bag. And ang cute, it's so subtle lang and simple. And also this is
black siya.
Yeah, it's a black bag and black sling bag. And here this is a brown sling bag. So ayan, ang cute. I guess this is more pang madressy, mga ganun-ganun, mga mas nagbibihis. Mas mabihis. Di ko alam kung anong tawag, pero mas for dressy occasions, yung mga nakadress or hindi masyado casual yung attire. So, ito yung magandang pwedeng gamitin. And ito, I guess yung paglalabas-labas, like for paglalabas or yung parang everyday. Pero di po ako laging lumalabas naman. Pero this is for like everyday na panglabas na bag. And so, here's why I love these bags. So, first of all, yung bag ko, it's there. Wait lang, kunin ko yung bag ko. Whew. Okay, I've got it. Okay, this is my my go-to bag. Ito yung go-to bag ko. And it's super big compared to this. Kasi syempre, small bag lang siya. Pero, the difference is, here sa bag ko na ito, this bag, I can carry yung mga essentials ko, and like food, dito, pero hindi siya ganun kabigat. And this one, I carry so much essentials, pero the bag itself, ang bigat. It's like, sobrang bigat nito. I remember na masakit yung likod ko because of this, because ang bigat ng pagkabag niya. And yung mga dinadala ko naman dito, most of it is not essential naman. So, tsaka yung maganda yung itong bag na to, kapag like for example, lalabas ka lang naman, so you don't need a bag as big as this. Pero, syempre love ko pa rin naman itong bag na to. So, number two, I like how the design, yung simple lang siya. I don't like yung mga malaki yung buckle dito or I guess some people like that, pero I want na simple lang sa mga bags. And it's like, yung pagkamat niya. So, beautiful ang ganda yung pagkamat niya. And, ayun, ang dami ko na rin nalalagay. So, especially the brown, I mean, yung pagka-brown niya is so, hindi parang in your face na, or di man siya naka, yung parang nakatanda na brown. It's really, cute ng pagka-brown niya. Bagay siya dito sa suit ko. So, next, ano yung malalaman ko dito? Open it up. So, here's the bag. When you open it up, magnetic yung ano niya. Yung... Hindi ako marunong mag-bag review. Pero anyway, magnetic yung pang-sara. Pang-sara si ate. Walang... Hindi ko nga alam. So, anyways, since I have type 1 diabetes, I put my glucometer here. So, there's my glucometer. And I got my phone. Yan, cell phone ko. And I've got biscuits kasi since nga I have type 1 diabetes, I always have to be prepared whenever my hypoglycemia ako, bumababa yung sugars ko. So I always need to have biscuits. And I've got a charger for my phone. And of course, dahil may pandemic, kailangan natin may face mask. So anyways, I was able to fit all of my essentials in this one little bag. So that's what I love about it. I love the design. I love how it's so simple and yet elegant. I love yung ano niya, yung how big it is. I mean, how yung size niya, yun, yung size, because hindi siya yung sobrang liit na liit. Pero hindi man siya sobrang laki na laki. Cute pa rin siya. Cute ka pa rin. Ganun. And, of course, I can fit all of my essentials in it. So, thank you, Mommy, for giving me this bag. I think this bag was 78 pesos sa Lazada. 78 or 79. Basta, I love it so much. And I hope that this review was helpful sa inyo. Auntie, I think naman, okay naman yung pagkatahi niya. Medyo manipis siya dito sa bottom. But, okay na rin. I don't carry naman super mabigat na items in it. It's, I think it will be durable naman. And okay naman siya. So, thank you everyone. I hope that you enjoyed this video. So, here are the two bags that I have. Ayan, kind of my favorite na ngayon because I'm starting to like my small bags. When I was younger, I was like, why do I need a small bag if I can only bring my own items? Kasi ako, I like bringing my whole house inside my bag. So, ayan, pang discipline. Ito, para hindi rin mag-cause na mga back problems and stuff like that. So anyways, thank you everyone. I hope you found this review helpful and sana nagustuhan niyo din. Share ko lang. So thank you everyone. Bye!